Close call P badge up there, okay. Elevator keyhole. Let's go find ourselves an elevator key. Nice transition. I need a green key on that one. I did put quick change on, right? Yeah, I did. Okay. Seven, four, zero. Oh, level up. I didn't even pay attention. I didn't pay attention. Dizzy dial. I don't need that. Wait a second. Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch. Okay. I stole them. No! Man, I jump over it, what the fuck? Brother! The angle is not right! Son of a bitch. Bro, I can't. My depth perception is so weird right now. Okay, there we go. Wait, instead of... Yeah, I didn't want to risk that. And I saw that back there, don't fool me. Alright, now we can move onward. I see that sunset, and the first thing I think of is Lion King for some goddamn fucking reason. One off. Oh, Jesus. Wow. HP plus. Thank you. Oh, okay, that hurts. No. Fuck you. Alright, I'm taking the risk on this one. Admiral Barbary to the sea. One off again. I think since I still technically would have time extra after I finish this chapter, what I might do is instead of going straight to the next chapter after that, I'll just spend the rest of the time doing the troubles and like do the majority of the troubles, and then also just setting up Mario to where he's beast mode. Oh, that's not good. Ow! Jesus! Uh-oh. Reasons why I need Mega Rush. Let me see what badges I can put on Mario right now. During battles, enemies will sometimes miss one. Oh, what? Why didn't I put that on? Jeez, I'm stupid. What the fuck? Yeah. And not bad. I'm not gonna waste any more time. Try to ship up shit out, ship up ship out kind of ordeal, you know what I mean? Okay. Okay, yeah, this one's more likely. There. What the fuck did you throw that at? No. Keep Mario safe until that fog goes away. Okay, it's gone. I need to grab a couple, like maybe at least two things of Mega Rush. That's a guarantee. No thanks. I did that too early again. What the hell? up, D down. Oh, hell. Oh, wait. That, okay. We're starting up. Dried mushroom, okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and use this, fuck it. Wow. It still don't work? What the fuck? Even when his defense is at zero. Alright, just kill him. Slowly but surely getting there. Right there, so that brings it up to 90. Wait, it's shiny. There we go. That one's down for the count. Nope. Well, it doesn't matter. I can just jump on it and it's done. I will say right now, my ass is getting numb. I'll take that one. I'll use the maple syrup right now. Oh, that means I gotta grab the badge again. I gotta do the freaking everything right there. Ah, shit. Okay, grab that. I can immediately equip it. And just go ahead and use it. Woohoo. Oh, one of them has a life mushroom. Okay. I got one and that's it. Damn. Okay, now I'm guaranteed to level up.
Thank you.
Level up. This time it's going towards FP. Alright. There we go. Second time the charm. There's the key. There is the key that I need. And in order to get it, I need the spring jump. And in order to get the spring jump, I need to go over here. Because I still have the first strike thing turned on. Okay. Nice. Gimme! Hi, it's me again, Tommy. Nice to see you again. Really say to do a giant. Yeah, the spring jump. Here we go. Wahoo! All good. You mastered the spring jump. You can attack blocks and other things in high places. You knock out something sitting on top of it. Hold on for a second, I'll be right back to the game. There we go. Me going into oh Jesus Christ. Ba, 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 ba. Whoa, Gonzales! What in the world are these little monsters? Let's chase them off and find that switch fast! Bobbery, I need your help. King K. Hey, King K! Oh, I've missed this man, dude. From the glitch pit. Hell yeah. I need to go back to the glitch pit at some point. Yep. Whew. Next up, Poshley Heights. For your patience, our next stop is our last, Poshley Heights.